We are all familiar with the ins and outs, ups and downs of America's war in Iraq, the heroic work of our fighting men and women, the challenging conditions they faced on the ground, the lack of a coherent post-war plan, the lack of a reason to have the war. Anyway, good times. But did you know that we also have this whole other war in Afghanistan? And this one, we actually did to strike back against the people who did attack us on 9/11, and even diverted resources from this war in Afghanistan and sent them over to Iraq. How's that Afghanistan war thing?
This is now the deadliest year of the war.
The Taliban now has control over 80% of Afghanistan, up from 54%.
There's simply not enough U.S. or coalition NATO troops, Afghan police.
A new audio message this morning reportedly from Osama bin Laden.
This is a mission both politically and militarily in crisis.
Wow, it's going to be hard for us to keep that chicken. You can use it anywhere! All right, so the kicking ass part of the war is not going as well as we would like it to, but we were also there to take names. Kicking ass and taking names. Specifically the names as part of a voter registration drive, thereby spreading democracy throughout the Middle East. How's that part going?
Samuela arrived at his polling station at 10 a.m. There was no one there to vote, he says, but the boxes were already full of marked ballots.
Doesn't mean it's a fraud. Doesn't mean it's a fixed election. That's how ballot boxes come from the store. It's like picture frames, you know? They come with a picture of a family that's cuter than yours. The ballots are there to show you what the box would look like. Doesn't mean the election's fraudulent.
President Karzai is accused of rigging the election.
Allegations of voter fraud.
There is something like 2,500 instances that they need to investigate.
Ballots that had all been marked in exactly the same way by the same pen.
The European Union says one-third of the votes cast for President Karzai should be looked at for fraud.
More than 1.5 million ballots are suspicious. They've already tossed out more than 220,000 votes.
I mean, the next thing you'll tell me is that the winner of Afghanistan's next top model really wasn't Hamidina Karzai. Look, who the hell is overseeing these elections? Oh.